But you with your bums. What happened? Who put a stone on you? People swallow panado and they get healed. You have tried everything. You are not getting healed. What is the problem? Who put a stone on you? You have visited men of God. You change churches. Maybe this one is not working well. You go to another one. He does his work. As the man of God, he does his work. Praise for you. Release blessings. Release prosperity upon you. Other people are prospering. For you, you have engaged in reverse. What happened to you? Kobe, which to you? Where is the problem? The stone. The what?
The stone.
The what?
The stone.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Some of you went on a lecture and you picked one of those stones which are like egg-shaped stones. You brought it in your house for beautification. Ever since you brought it, the husband fight you. There's no man in the house. You have spiritual men. He too got spiritual women. When you are in the dream, you enjoy. The moment the live man touches you, then they come out.
Is this your father's or mother's house?
A ginger. Echi?
Stone. The stone.
Echi?
A ginger.
Some of you. You picked a glittering stone. You took it to your house. Somebody lied to you. That will be rich. Ever since you took it, you are like a pauper. Some of you, as you were walking in the city, you came across wise men. They threw a stone in front of you. The stones disappeared in your body. They told you, go and bring all the phones in your house, including the smart TV. But don't tell anyone. Bring. You give out all the property in the house. The little saving you had. You've been embezzled whatever was not supposed to be yours. You are fighting for your dear life so that the stone can be coughed out. The stone. Some of you, you were bit by a snake. Or any poisonous reptile. And then you were told that when we put a black stone, it will suck all the venom. They brought it. They put it on you. After 6 days, they told you to put it in the milk. You did it.
No, because.
But whenever that period comes back, you feel the pain. You almost run mad. The stone. The stone. Some of you, your relatives, have become stones, small stones in shoes. The stone. Some of you, the so-called lovers of yours, they have become stones unto you.
Hello?
Hello? Today, we have come to roll off all the spans. Hallelujah.
Amen.
We are going to ask God. God is going to allow this ministering spirit, ministering angels, the spirits of the prophets, the spirits of the Holy Ones, who have descended today. The Lord of this place is going to be the commander, commanding them that you roll off all the stones from these people. Hallelujah.
Amen.
So that our people are set free. So that they can rejoice in the Lord. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
A poor person cannot rejoice in the Lord. A sick person cannot rejoice in the Lord. With the witnesses of Christ. With the witnesses of prophets. We, the oracles of God, we know how to roll off the stones. So we have come to help you. Hallelujah.